on Project Chronicle. She's got at least 394 subscribers and around 78,547 views. She could kick your ass less time than it would take her to make a delicious mug of tea. It's Abigail Dufo.
Good morning, guys. So with the new patch stuff, I've had to get rid of my old hunter deck, but I found a new one. Yeah, we're just jumping right in because I know y'all don't care. So this is Abstract SC's, it's called Legendary Hunter. You can find it on Hearthpone. It's the top ranked, I believe, the top ranked hunter. But I will put a link to it down in the description. Actually, no, because I have the... Well, I'll put a link down to it for the strategy, but it's the... Where are we here for Hunter? It is... Oh, it is not the top-ranked one, but it is on the top decks for this week right now on Hearthstone. Anyway, so we are running 2 Hunter's Mark, 1 Flare, 2 Leper Gnomes, 2 Undertakers, 2 Web Spinners, 1 Explosive Trap, 2 Freezing Trap, 2 Hunter Creeper... Sorry, 2 Haunted Creeper, 2 Loot Hoarders, 2 Mad Scientists, 2 Eagle Horn Bows, 2 Animal Companions, 2 Kill Commands, 1 Houndmaster... 1 Lotheb, obviously, 2 Sledge Belchers, and 2 Savannah High Mains. So, let's play some Hunter, because I have some quests for some Hunters. And we'll keep going in ranked, because, you know, rank 14's not bad. I'm playing a Golden Shaman. Well, this should end well. Alright. Let's drop you.
Bring out your dead.
Someone said they like to go. I was in the strategy for this. I think they said shamans, you should try to go full face damage as much as possible. Alright. We'll do 1-1, right? Okay. Well, we'll do this, I think. We'll do this.
Bring out your dead.
Mind if I roll me? I realize I'm kind of going aggro with this, but... Oh, he's gonna lose his kill. Okay. We'll drop this. The gold. I do love playing golden characters, especially shaman, because these things are so cool. I don't think I've ever seen a golden paladin though, so I don't know what the golden main guys look like. Oh, I see. We're doing one of these. Okay. Well, we'll do this. Okay. do this.
I'll show them.
We'll do this.
I'll show them all.
And we'll go two to the face.
I hunt alone.
It doesn't matter who he attacks at this point. I should have just ripped him off. I do. Oh, lovely. Alright, cool. I beat a golden guy, that's kind of awesome. Alright. Coins! What the heck, let's do another one that went so well. Six-minute game, not bad. Not even a 6 minute game because I talked for a bit at first. Probably like a 5 minute game. That's pretty exciting. Alright.
Rexha versus Malfurion!
Okay. Alright.
I must protect the wild.
Just gonna check out what the strategy is for Druid on this deck. Oh, same as Shaman. Alright. I probably don't need two, I'll keep one.
I must safeguard the land. I see you.
Usually a bad idea for druids is Lothab because they're pretty spell heavy.
Where shall I strike?
This is a pretty handy card.
Minions, servants, soldiers of the cold dark, obey the call of hell.
Each turn.
Okay. The end is close.
This is not good.
I must safeguard the land.
Not a fan of that. I'm drinking this tea called Cocoa Bean Chai. It's delicious. Oh, it's decaf. I'm trying to lower my caffeine intake because I've just been so tired lately. I've been drinking too much caffeine, so I'm trying to not be decaffeine today. Hopefully, I'll sleep really well.
Let the hunt begin.
Okay, warrior. Let's. What's the strat for warrior? Okay. I'm gonna just ditch these two. That's not bad. Yeah, I will definitely drop you two. Master. Nope. Okay. All right then. Really? Really? Two more, and this is okay, so it'll cost four. Oh, phone, why are you buzzing?
Let the pain speak to me.
Lovely. All right, here we go. You
bring out your dead.
I don't need.
Really, the only thing those crappy beasts are that come from it, the only really good they are is that they allow you to do a kill command.
For the war chief!
Gross. Alright. I think we shall do this.
To my side!
Four damage.
Back to work.
armor made to fit.
Hey!
We're gonna do this.
I hunt alone.
I'm hoping for an Undertaker, because seriously. Choice. I kind of need to play all of them. Best play I could be using. Watch, I'll pull up. I'll top deck an Undertaker next turn.
That's my luck.
Some skill for me.
It's a little better.
Hey, give me that! Oh! Fools! Force fire! Fools! Get a big hug! Is it a 7 drop? Okay, here we go.
Bring out your dead.
Do is this.
Some skill for me.
long as he's not a dick about it. One out of three. Not my best, but that's okay. Anyway, that's it for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe if you feel so inclined. Have a beautiful day.